They love coming here. They can come here. They don't have to worry about traveling up and down the highway.
Once you check in at the Legends Golf Resort in Myrtle Beach, well, there's really no reason to leave unless, of course, your golf vacation is coming to an end. Legends Golf Resort is home to not one, but three 18-hole championship-style courses. And all three were designed to offer you, the golfer, a different style of play each and every time you tee it up.
Designed by P.B. Dye, who did the Moreland, Tom Doak did the Heathland, and then our owner, Mr. Larry Young, finished up the Parkland.
Considered one of the strongest challenges you'll find on the East Coast is the P.B. Dye designed Moreland. The Moreland opened for play back in 1990, and throughout this layout, you'll be tested as you play through large expanses of natural growth, sand, water, and waste areas. Combine this with extraordinary undulations and bulk-headed areas, and you have a course very reminiscent of the PGA West Stadium course. A tough course? Well, you bet. In fact, the Moreland course was just rated the 37th toughest layout you could play in the entire U.S.
And it can eat your lunch. Big greens, railroad ties, deep bunkers, everything that the Dye course is famous for, and PB did it.
The Moreland offers three sets of tees, with the black gold championship tees playing to just about 6,800 yards, with a course rating of 73 and a slope of 134. So get ready to use every ounce of your golfing skills and a little luck from above when you tee it up on the Moreland. In 1991, golf course architect Tom Doak worked his magic as he created a layout very reminiscent of the old country traditions of the game when he designed the Heathland course.
Heathland's like stepping back in the old world. It's Link Styles golf, the wind's blowing, it's gonna be fun.
The Heathland has been molded in the image of the British Isle links courses with holes reminiscent of very familiar links like St. Andrews and other lesser-known gems. From the back gold tees, the Heathland stretches out to 6,785 yards, with a course rating of 72.3 and a slope of 127. Forward green tees play to 6,190. The challenge and the difficulty of the course comes primarily from the unobstructed breeze that seems to blow constantly over the layout. Add in these strategically placed bunkers and lush, deep rough that closely border all the fairways, and you have a layout that requires creative shot making throughout. Now, when you step on the first tee at the Parkland, you enter a world that is so much different from both Moreland and Heathland. Designed by Legends owner Larry Young, the Parkland treats the golfer to wide fairways that are lined with tall Carolina pines.
Lots of nature, big greens, big bunkers also, but just tree-lined, just awesome golf course.
From the tournament gold tees, Parkland plays to 7,170 yards, with a course rating of 74.9 and a slope of 137. Moreland, Heathland, and Parkland. Three distinct courses, three incredible layouts.
But that makes us so unique because you have three different options here.